Let's see what happens.
Oh! Oh! That feels like a tank.
Well, guys, I just started casting the A-rig, and I've had a couple solid hits, and I just caught my first fish of the day on the A-rig. I just set it up, too. I got a couple different swim baits on there, but check that freaking out. That's cool, isn't it? Big smallmouth bass on the A-rig, guys. That's awesome. Super cool, probably like a 3-pounder or something.